Well, new at 7, Baltimore City Police are asking for the public's help in a double shooting in which a young woman was killed. Now, last night around midnight, police responded to the shooting scene in the 1000 block of Horner's Lane, where they found 18-year-old Nayeli Paz, who died from her wounds. A 19-year-old man was also shot and wounded and is in stable condition. Police believe the shooter may have been driving a mid-size SUV Cadillac. Anyone with information is urged to call police.